I'm Risha. Welcome back to our channel Moriga English Academy. If you like our video, please do like and do subscribe to our channel and also press the bell icon for new video notification. So good afternoon to all. I hope you all are fine. So today on 20 May of 2020, I'm going to take your GK class of class 3. Okay, so today's page number is 10, India's pride. Okay, so these people have made India proud with their skills in various fields. Identify them. Okay, now I will tell the answers one by one and I will also write in board and you have to write in your books. Okay, so now these are the peoples. Karna Maleshwari, Jhumpa Lahiri, Sushmita Sen, Nanda Nilekani, and Narayana Murthy, Shakuntala Devi, Sharla Thakral, and Dr. Teshi Thomas. Okay, so number one, the man behind the Uday campaign, which has delivered 70.43 crore Aadhaar cards in the country, and this answer will be D, who is Nandan Nilekani. Okay, number two, she is a popular Bollywood actress. She won the Miss Universe award in 1994, and this answer will be C, who is Sushmita Sen. Okay, number three, the first Indian woman to win an Olympic medal in weightlifting in Sydney Olympics in 2000, and this answer will be A, who is Karna Maleshwari. Okay, so number four, she was the first Indian origin woman to win the Pulitzer Prize for her book Interpreter of Melodies, and this answer will be B, who is Jhumpa Lahiri. Okay, number five, an Indian female prodigy who holds a Guinness record for her ability to do large mathematical calculations mentally, and this answer will be F, who is Shakuntala Devi. Number six, he is the founder of Infosys and a Padma Vibhushan awardee 2008, and this answer will be E, who is N.R. Narayana Murthy. Number seven, the first Indian woman scientist to head a missile project and also the project director of the Agni 4 missile. She is known as the Missile Woman of India, and this answer will be H, who is Dr. Teshi Thomas. Number eight, the first Indian woman to fly an aircraft and also to earn an aviation pilot license at the age of 21. Okay, and this answer will be G, who is Sharla Thakral. Okay, now I will also write in board in the answers. Number one answer will be B, number two C, number three A, number four B, number five F, number six E, number seven H, number eight G. Okay, so these are the answers. So for today, thank you so much. Keep watching our videos.